What's going on, YouTube? My name is Ricky Jr. and welcome back to Mafia 3. Now, this is where we left off from the last gameplay. We're supposed to go to a yacht, so let's get it, y'all. Let's get it. Yeah. Yo, it's about to rain. It's about to pour. Storm's coming up. Alright, y'all. So how's everybody doing, y'all? Everybody doing good? You guys are doing good? Great. Let me know in the comment section how you guys are doing. Alright, so we gotta go this way. Yeah, we headed towards... We're going to a yacht. That's where we're heading. So let's get it.
The fuck you doing up here?
Oh.
Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Yeah. All right, y'all, we made it over here. This is a yacht club. I thought it was like an actual boat or something. I don't know. Cutscene time.
Lincoln Clay. Christ, man.
You already know what it is, man. Cutscenes. So get the popcoin ready.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no, you guys could pause the video if you guys want. You can get your popcorn ready. You can get your bag of chips, maybe some sodas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis.
And then you can come back to the video, right?
Up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them crack of assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sam. Come on, he's in the back.
Look how she looked at me, man. Why she gotta look at me like that? You serious? All right, we at this club, man. We about to get it in. We about to dance, man. We're about to do the tango up in here, man.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your dress.
Man, everybody's dressed so nice except for me.
Kiss his ass.
Come on, man.
Nice thing about having fuck.
I need some clothes, man. Why they gotta look at me like that?
I've got a meeting coming.
Oh, I forgot. I'm like the only black person in there.
Two more glasses.
Lincoln.
Yeah.
Good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
Yeah.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and then I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
You damn right you
do. Well, you're vouching for him, Sal. That's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Damn, man.
Christ, that guy's an asshole.
Yeah, I got a bad vibe about him, man.
Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since.
Yeah.
Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us the combination to the vault. Hey, you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this, and they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about.
Yeah.
Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all, always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand?
Yeah.
For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that kind
of stuff. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here, if you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano, I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed.
Ooh.
But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the BC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
Oh yeah, we're back in the bank, y'all. Shit, man, come on, man. There you go. Come on, man.
Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Come on, man. I can't even see these people. There you go. Oh. Bitch. Oh. Come on, man. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's get this money.
Lincoln, drills bust through.
Come on, give me this money, man.
What took you guys so long?
Let me get some of this money, man. Let me put some of this money in my pocket.
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
Yeah.
Pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money. All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down. Well, make it quick.
Oh.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Oh,
just
shit.
Worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Oh. Hide, 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 hide.
Those out here. Let's check over there.
Hide, 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 hide.
Was that him?
Yeah!
For me.
Oh, I do got something for you. Keep your head out.
Fuck, I ain't had this much fun in ages.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Oh, damn.
Y'all see him, suspect?
Right there. Lock this place down.
Hope there's something.
Yeah. Uh-oh, I'm empty. Heal, heal, heal! Heal! Ah! Oh. Yeah. Damn, man. Shoot him!
We got
Reload, reload. Come on, get this guy. Where you going? Damn, let's shoot these people up, bro. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. You get more money or what?
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT I put on outside the hole and detonate.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down. With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing? Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Move, man. Oh. Damn, man. Yo. Are we in the sewers now? Yo, y'all get some of this money too, yo. Oh. Oh.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano.
Come on, man. Cutscene. Oh, my God.
He took point for gun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return point for done.
Come on, man. Whoa.
Alright, you're a penetrator, alright.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. Ooh. You tell me it's true.
Is that true?
Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how old I was.
Oh, damn, man.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
It's bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in there. Maybe you should tell him about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Yeah!
You fucking my car? Mm-hmm. Nah, it ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bass in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit.
Hey, oh, damn, man.
Come on, fucking help.
Like hell I am.
He messing around in his car, man.
Jesus Christ, you fucking joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Okay. Yeah.
Donnie and Ellis, you're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
All right, this is like before. This is like before the heist.
You're gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good.
God
but he
damn,
started
bro.
Out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city. And that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position.
He was a real son of a bitch, my father.
Damn.
More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it.
Okay.
It's his fault Danny died.
He died? Yeah, we gotta go, bro.
Oh! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Come on. Yo, how they made it down here?
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Go.
Oh! Watch what you're doing!
Oh! Move! Ah! There you go. Yeah! How the cops made it down here? I don't know, man.
Cops!
Just shoot him, man!
Take that, you fucking pigs! Here they come!
Shoot him, man! Oh! Come on, man, do work! Oh, man, our boat's on fire, man!
Keep going, don't slow down!
We gotta get out of here, bruh!
I see you, you cocksucker!
Come on. Where we going? Oh, we gotta go this way. Oh, come on, this boat. The boat got destroyed, man. Man, these people gotta do work.
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
Yeah. The boat didn't go. No. The boat. Y'all gotta do work. Keep doing work, man.
Alright,
y'all, we're here, y'all. Go. Look at his face, bruh. Oh. Man, the cops could have jumped that too. They would have been right behind us.
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all. But what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Damn, that's the homie who got his leg pinched by that rock.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Damn, look at his leg. Oh, shit, boy.
Okay, give me a hand. Come on, we got you.
All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls you to ride.
Can you walk? Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up.
Move, man. Hey, I got the muscles, man.
Fuck that.
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
But he's leaking, man. He's leaking all over, man. Ain't nobody gonna believe that. You gonna say he's drunk, man. Yeah. Oh,
look at the titties, huh?
Mardi Gras, look at this, y'all.
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
This dude, man.
Stop, god damn it, stop. Fuck you, pig.
Oh. Man, I can't even run, man.
Get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Yeah, get off the phone, man. Give him $5 at least.
Y'all keep an eye out.
Yo, is this dude sleeping?
Need your help.
Is he sleeping?
Just off the
nah, he ain't sleeping.
Danny's up.
On the backside of the cemetery.
Roger. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There's a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's boat.
We will.
Come on, man. Alright, gotta go this way. Do we? Or can we go this way? Let's go this way, yo.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless. Damn, look at this, y'all. Let's go. Mardi Gras. Alright, we gotta go this way. I got this dead weight on my shoulder. Come on, man. Yeah, we going this way. Damn.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
Shut up, yo. We gotta go, man. Yeah, this cop's over there, so we're going this way.
Boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French Ward. All units respond.
Fuck, they found the boat.
I'm sorry.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Yeah, stay cool, man. Oh, is that a cop? No, he ain't no cop. But we gotta go this way.
There's something wrong with that boy.
You're lucky I don't leave your drunk ass in a ditch.
Yeah. Hey, cops over there. Come on, man.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis.
Shut up, man.
Everything's gonna be fine.
You need to chill, bro.
All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car.
Man, I'm surprised I'll he wasn't sleeping, man.
I'm going him off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
You guys get out of here while I take care of this work.
Hey! Over here!
Why'd you do that? Ah, oh, bro, you're an idiot. Run, run, run. We gotta run, bro. Run!
Officers investigating.
We gotta run, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Keep running, bro. Oh, this is a cop car right in front of us, bro. Nah, fam, keep running, keep running. You good, we good. Oh, we gotta go this way? Alright, we're at this... Oh.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Come on, we gotta lose these people. Get this work. Get this work. Oh, we gotta go, man. Run faster than that. Run, 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 run.
Responding units, visual contact. Right,
this way.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in.
How we get separated? Y'all were together, man. And where's the money bag, man? Oh, man, we gotta get out of here, bro. Oh, we gotta jump this. Yee-hee! Oh. Let's go! Oh! Come on, we gotta go, we gotta go! Oh, oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, man. Man, y'all shoot back, man. Shoot back. They're shooting at us. Come on, man. Uh-oh, we gotta go this way then. Oh! Oh! We almost flipped the car. Come on, man. Y'all gotta shoot or something. Man, I can't do everything around here, man. Hold on, man. Look back. There you go, look back. Can't do everything around here, man. Uh-oh. Oh. Alright, look back, look back. Look back. Come on, man. Look back. Shoot the tires. Shoot that. There you go. Get out of here. Oh, there's more cops. Let's go. We gotta lose these cops, man. Y'all need to do work. Come on, man. Alright, we're about to lose them. We're about to lose them, man. Keep driving, keep driving. Keep driving.
We managed to get out of this. I'm seeing all the better titties. I don't care what the fuck it costs.
There you go. We lost them.
Yeah, man. They done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
Yeah. We're rich.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law. And the law can kiss my ass.
All right, where we gotta go, man?
Law lost.
All right, man. Yeah, we're rich. Look at this, man.
A little over $2 million. Woo! Split.
Holy $2 million per split. Damn, bro.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause two of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
Well, I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go.
He's about to make out with that money, man.
Who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything.
Yo, why is that still on the screen, man?
This isn't just money.
It's shooting from the car. Why is that on the cutscene? Come on, man.
Real freedom. There ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Huh? Vouloir c'est pouvoir, huh?
Yeah.
Well. Oh, look at the man himself. Ho! And look at what I dug up. You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Damn, man.
She told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there.
You can't handle that. Right. You can't handle that.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes?
That's for the heavyweights.
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you mad.
They all the same. Yeah. Hey, take the one on the air. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah.
Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't got to tell me, yeah. Twice.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on.
Yeah.
She shouldn't have said no.
Oh, shit, bro. Oh, shit. Dang, yo, this thing just got down south real quick, man. Oh, shit, bro. Look at this, man. Oh. Damn, bro.
The whole place was burning. I still don't know what.
Yo, shit just got real.
Luck, divine providence, or something else.
Damn, man, I did not see that coming, man. Yo. It's crazy what people do for money, man.
I was pulling out of the fire. He woke up long enough to tell me to call John.
People will kill for money, man.
So that's what I did.
Damn, man.
Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
I just got shot in the head and I'll be still alive, man. I don't know, man. Dude grew a beard and everything, man.
So, those the men you're gonna kill, huh?
Yeah. That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill
yeah,
him.
Yeah, he does, man.
But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if
they
you
shot me
say
in the head, bro.
Enough.
And I'm still alive, bro. Or the bullet just grazed my head.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
Damn, yo.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
Damn, bro.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
How you gonna go back to the bar, man? That's burnt down.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Now fight back.
Damn, bro, that's crazy, man.
Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world. When
raindrops fall, you feel low. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna end the video right here. Let me know what you guys thought about the video in the comment section. If you liked the video, be sure to hit that like button. Damn, man, this shit, it just got crazy, man. Wow, yo, the things people do for money, man. People will actually kill another for money, man. That's crazy, man. And it's true like that in real life, man. So, without being said, share the video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I hope everybody has a nice day. And as for me, I'm out of here. Peace.